It's up here though.
Is there anybody either up here or downstairs? Oh, what the fuck?
Was that? What was that?
That was somebody saying something downstairs.
It sounded like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, that was a voice. I'm sorry, was that you? If you had said something, can you please say it again? Are y'all guys moving around in the kitchen?
Say again.
Is there any movement in the kitchen?
Absolutely not. We're sitting in front of the monitor.
That's fucking creepy. Did they hear the hiss?
We heard a hiss coming downstairs. Nobody made a hiss or say anything? Anybody moving? Any doors opening or closing out there?
There's no doors either. We have not moved from these three seats in front of this monitor.
What the hell?
What is that?
Hello, who is this? Hello.
Don't worry about it, they don't say anything.
Yeah, that's me.
That's my greatest call.
Tell them we heard a female.
Good girl calls.
Did a girl come on earlier?
No way.
We just heard three hellos.
A girl. Hello,
we just heard three hellos from a girl on this channel.
Is there anybody here with us?
Upstairs.
I hear somebody on the stairs. Ask them if they're walking around downstairs.
Are y'all walking around downstairs?
Holy shit. Did somebody just whisper? I'm getting really, 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 really cold.
I'm broken out nothing.
No, seriously. I'm cold right now.
Okay.
Come over here. Come over here. What was that?
You don't have to be afraid, baby. We're all friends here.
What was that?
I heard it. I just heard that again, Corey.
Was that what you're hearing?
Yes.
It sounded like it was from the piano. Like, you remember when you hear the piano? It was like, whoa.
Yeah.
That's exactly the noise I heard.
I want to say Melissa.
What?
That's my pocket.
Oh, it's
got
something.
Okay. Let's regroup. I don't know why that happened. I just heard it.
Did your phone vibrate?
Yeah. It did, yeah.
Okay.
All right. Did you just hear a whistle?
No. I think it's part of.
No, it was all, it was like, I can't listen.
I know we're here later than the last time that we were here. That's only because we really need you to communicate with us. Did you hear that? If you're here, can you open a whore locked door for us? Keeping you awake, if we're keeping you up, you really need to let us know by giving us any sign. What the hell? That's that door, isn't it? No freaking way. That was loud as hell. It was right when I asked too. Mm-hmm.